Arabia. Here, a fast car is not a silly pastime. It's what makes the difference between the popular and the jealous. This is the 370Z, one of the meanest road machines Nissan has ever built. To simultaneously launch the new Z across Middle East, we looked to online gaming, the Z Pilots. The Middle East's first social media-based racing game, created by and for our region. It's a game of agility and fast lanes, of bravery and attitude. A unique chance to dare your friends and others who claim to be even better racers. The core of Z Pilots, the racetrack, was designed after the UAE's Yas Marina Circuit. The glorious home to the F1 was our virtual battleground. Once on the site, players picked their Nissan 370Zs and connected with Facebook to kickstart the race against the clock. A simple goal, be the fastest. The prize? An exclusive 370Z driving experience on the actual Yas Marina circuit itself, not to mention a pampered weekend stay on Yas Island. After each race, the players got to invite a speed-loving friend from their Facebook or challenge another high-ranking racer. Brave friends who took up the challenge raced against the challenger's shadow to beat their time. To make things a little more exciting, we've created 5 tasks and badges waiting to be unlocked. Without these badges, scoring the fastest was impossible. Challenge another player to clear lap time in under a minute and 20 seconds. Empty the nitrogen tank in one ignition. Or finish the entire race without hitting the walls. The badges were the way to more entertainment, conversation, and victory. Every day, players return to see their ranking to find out who's the closest to win. The Z Pilots game created an active fan base for the Nissan 370Z. For the first time, young Arabs interacted with the soul of a car off the asphalt. A game established a global brand street creds. The Z Pilots continues to live beyond its promotional period and has so far attracted over 60,000 players from the region.